Edmonton 2, Los Angeles 1. And one of the most storied franchises in the history of the National Hockey League has reclaimed its birthright by stamping its ticket to the playoffs. The Stanley Cup playoffs are real in Edmonton once again.
It was puck drop on hockey night. Throwing back beers, get to feeling right. We waited for this for 11 years. Now we're rocking them playoff beards. Couple big hits, then some big saves. Now the postseason is underway. Got the place, got the team, and we got the fans. Knob Sharks don't stand a chance. And yeah, I got a feeling when the goal horn sounds, the other team better pack up or give up. Cause there ain't no stopping us now. We're gonna win the cup. Add another ring to the dynasty. Number 97's gonna lead the team. Yeah, the Oilers back, and I know that we're gonna be tough. Yeah, we're gonna light it up. It'll feel so nice to set our eyes when we raise it up. Yeah, we're gonna win the cup.
Through, left jab, left jab. A titanic tilt coming out of the corner. Patrick Maroon, what a first period he's had.
Yeah, we're gonna win the cup. Add another ring to the dynasty. Number 97's gonna lead the team. Yeah, the Oilers back, and I know that we're gonna be tough. Yeah, we're gonna light it up. It'll feel so nice to set our eyes when we raise it up. Yeah, we're gonna win the cup.
Everly breaks free down the slot. Backhander score.
Yeah, we're gonna win the cup.
Rebound, Nugent up, McDavid beats a front, deflected in, Mark Letestu. McDavid